Are you that faithful and wise servant? A little resources released into your hands, you run mad. Mad because there's no wisdom. You run mad. You run mad because there is no counsel. Who is that faithful and wise servant whom the Lord will make ruler over his house, so that his house will not lack meat in due season? This faithful servant will arise and disperse and dispense. He will dispense resources. He will dispense grace. He will dispense anointing. He will dispense material possessions.